How you guys doing down here? I thought I would just like I thought I would just explore more, just because there isn't much that I've that I explored. I've maybe explored like maybe nine. Like not even a quarter of this map. Yeah. What's this? I'm actually gonna go there. Oh. That was weird. Don't mind me, I'm still healing from a sickness. So I'm sorry if I sniffle a little bit. Jesus. Nope. Don't think these have a hit. Oh. No, they don't have a hitbox. That's stupid. Yeah, none of this stuff has. None of these things have hitboxes, so I have to be careful, like, super careful. Sorry for splashing you. Sorry about that again. Whoa, hold on. I think that's normal. I'm kind of tired of the one really peely. Oh, can the truck do it? Nope. We have to find something else to do it. And I did find out what was making the game crash is that really high detailed crash like visualizer thing. Well, Rock crawler. Ooh. Must out that way. Oh, it's a beach. Like a little private one. FPS dropped. No. Screwed anyway. Going to a different spot. Disaster Hill. There's also the Mud Wars evacuation. Evacuation room. That we done that before. That's where we did the hill test. Thumbler stairs. Can't remember. There's just a sudden drop in FPS. You're gonna need to figure that out too. Front flip. Oh. That didn't end too well for me. I almost lost all tires except for one. Wanna see if I put a semi down there. It'll be any different. Let's see if I put this one down there. Yeah, no, the tanker. Tanker up it. Hold on a second. There we go. It's gonna even end. Well, it wasn't even in slow motion. I don't even have any buttons connected to slow motion. It's just the FPS dropped that low. Don't know why. Oh, here, yeah, see. Yeah. If I do all the B series? I know. This one break absolutely breaks my game. If I like use one of the if I use one of the things. Just so it doesn't automatically kill it. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, if I activate the drag lift. See, it'll just totally break. It'll just totally break the game. Yeah. Oh. There. Yeah, see, sudden drop in FPS. That's so weird. It's not even the slow motion, it's just laggy. I'll have to see. What's wrong with the game? Yeah. Main menu. No. Options. Upload 2 GB of free physical memory. Consider closing applications or reboot. No. I don't think I will. You can go away. I'll just push things down to normal. Is the game frozen? Okay, good. That's a lot better. sold so much better. Bus. It's always gotta be the bus. It's gonna be the highway one. It's gonna be the highway automatic one. Oh, that's boring. Oh, someone dropped an FPS again. Engine broken. Can't remember ever seeing that message either. Oh. Yeah, I hate pigeons enough. I want to see them crash. I'll even do the Gambler 500 pigeon. Hold on. There. Oh, it has off-road tires. I've never seen that in a pigeon. Oh, lost the port shitter. Okay. There's just no engine. I don't even know where it went. It's still not fixing the it still didn't fix the lag. You need to find out what's wrong with it. We'll do it after this video. You can find some of the weirdest things. The TT2 spec. What? Who cares? That's fine. Just need a pastime. And I'm not gonna listen to that yellow sign because I can't read. Yeah, I need to fix that lag. Backlit. Yeah, engine still works. Yeah, engine still works and it's intact. I think that'll do it for the video. I hope you guys liked the video as much as I did making it. If you did, hit that like button and hit subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.